What's up, guys? We're checking out a new band tonight. This is one that a lot of you have asked about over time, called Veil of Maya. Know nothing about this band, but actually just today they uploaded this video called Viscera, I think is how you pronounce that. So I figured what better time to check them out than with a new upload, so I'm super excited. I don't know, it's Sumerian Records, the label, and I'm very familiar with that, so I'm sure it's going to be something up my alley, maybe? We'll see. Let's get right into it. This is really, really good so far. I love the animation. It's got like a Mad Max kind of vibe. I think that's pretty cool. The track, really fast, really aggressive, very intense, very in your face. That chorus was really nice. I wasn't expecting clean vocals like that with how the song sort of started. So that was a really nice surprise. I'm really curious to see where they take this. That was a crazy bleh. Okay, we're coming up here. We gonna get a crazy breakdown? Are we? I feel like we will, just based on how this is going. But I don't know. This sounds freaking crazy. This song is so good. Oh yeah. We have to. The bass is resonating. We're gonna end the track on it. Yeah, we're ending the track on that. Dude, the energy, the intensity, that was freaking awesome. That was awesome. Veil of Maya, Visera, dude, that was a crazy introduction to this band. I don't know if this was a good song to start off on. It was just uploaded today, and I know a lot of people have been asking about this band over time, so I figured why not? Let's just start with the most recent upload. Dude, that was sick. That was sick. There were a lot of elements in here that I loved. It was pretty heavy. It was pretty intense, but it definitely wasn't over that threshold for me. Like, it was, it still sounded really, really awesome. Again, I loved the chorus in here. I think it alleviated a little bit of that intensity because those unclean vocals were pretty, pretty unclean. They're pretty intense, but, the chorus really alleviated a little bit of that aggression, which I loved. And then, of course, I could just tell based on the overall vibe of the track, we were going to get something sort of explosive there for a breakdown, and they delivered and ended the track on it. Oh man, it was intense. It was intense. I loved it. I don't know anything about this band, never heard of them, so if you guys know some other tracks worth checking out, please let me know. Again, I believe this is their most recent upload, at least according to YouTube, so let me know what I should go back and check out, because that was pretty freaking awesome. And as always, if you're still watching, thank you so much, guys, and I will see you on the next one.